Today, El Paso County's positivity rate sits at around 15%. UCHealth hospitals in our area are now caring for about 150 COVID-related patients. KRDO News Channel 13's Alexis Dominguez explains how this ongoing surge is leaving the staff exhausted.
A staffing shortage was affecting UCHealth even before COVID-19, but now the chief medical officer here says they're being forced to move staff around, and now people are working shifts they haven't worked in years. We're not allowed inside the hospital to see the ramifications COVID-19 is having on the nurses, doctors, and all the different medical professionals treating those patients. All we have to go off of are the stories they share with us.
Every day you get up and you have to go back and do it all over, watching people ill and taking care of them who are sick, but also watching people die.
Dr. David Steinbruner is the chief medical officer for UCHealth Memorial Hospital Central. He's concerned about his staff and how long before they start to get overwhelmed.
That's why we've been pushing so hard on the community to say, guys, we need to slow things down, because there's no way that we can absolutely handle this forever.
Right now, he says staff here is being spread thin.
Retasked our own nurses within our system who are not necessarily at the bedside, but have valid nursing licenses and have experience, and put them with other nurses to gain that experience and put them at the bedside.
He says doctors are doing the same too, moving from clinics to the hospital floor. It's all in an effort to utilize all of their resources.
As we work through this, we've worked at phasing where we try to expand our units, expand nursing at the bedside, expand doctors to take care of it. And we work up plans where we could even absorb a doubling in the number potentially.
But he says that puts the quality of care for both COVID and non-COVID patients at risk. Steinbruner expects El Paso County being at a level red will help, but he also knows Christmas and New Year's are right around the corner and could increase our already high cases. Reporting outside UCHealth Memorial Central, Alexis Dominguez, KRDO News Channel 13.